GoPro went to back the pictures.
Oh, yeah.
And there's an overlook there. Sharp turn here. Yeah, we'll shut off. It will say your camera will go off, but your intercom will stay on. Your intercom will last about 8 hours. It's about here. If the thing says,
I feel like when I stop, it don't shut off automatically.
No. It just keeps charging. But you should be fine. Got the brand new battery pack, so it should last all day. The other ones kind of get weaker as the older they get. What happens? It looked like he was cooking. Yep. He says he's leaving tomorrow at 3 o'clock in the morning, so I can give him a call tomorrow. In the morning, I said, yeah, I'll probably be sleeping. you, if you were down there with JR.
I know, he's riding his bike.
Oh, he rode around down there a little bit.
Oh, I did back up a dragon in Virginia.
Yeah. Back of the dragon, he rode up through the tunnels and that.
First time on this one.
Yes. Battery might have shut off. They're back. If you reach up there before the cable towards the front of the bike, if you push that button down, it'll turn it on.
On the top?
Yes. Right.
Okay, I hit up here by the cord.
Yeah,
I went down for a couple of real fast.
Yeah, it should be good. When the recording stops because of low battery.
It's real faint, I can't hear it.
Well, you got your volume turned down low then.